and awful sounds, parental bones breaking, rental cars picking up stars in the making. Meanwhile, the backyard has new knives for grabs, it punctures my bare feet, soccer balls hissing gas. The night that the winds rose abruptly and broke the fence, the unctuous world acquired a puncturing consequence. Slammed the store windows from inside the bed, and I got so frightened when you slammed into me. On the school tar behind our unused local laundromat, 1 gallon plastic jug of 2% milk that slipped out of somebody's hand on a shortcut. Maybe they threw it just to possibly see what white cream expiring on a black backdrop can be. Sticky and violent or suggestively sexy, blessed and infested with the creatures of the heat wave, stuck in the muck where our heaven had its streets paved. And it feels different this time around, sunburned bodies where I walk through the town, way upstate where I stayed in my homage to each organism that tasted the knowledge of dying ecstatically each time we come. Incarnated as a girl who tastes nothing like you.